not exactly what I hoped for, but I get to fix it next time, I guess. Well then, let's start.
Hey, so.
Last time we got the Illumina orbs, so.
Oh, right!
Let's go through the first level and see what we can do with them. Always miss that one. Oh!
Whoa, really?
Bit out of practice. Assuming the Illumina words will look better at night, I guess.
Thank you.
Hey. Nothing beats the... Ah, I completely set the buffalo set. Nothing beats the missing wings.
Nice work.
I thought the other one looked nice.
Nice work. Nice work.
Let's go here. Continue on. Got the picture of it falling off. That was one of my missions, I remember that. there. Hi there. Hi there, friend. Nothing in that cave. But that should be enough to level us up to the next level.
Welcome back.
I think at least. And then we should be able to unlock a new expedition. I get something special with the rainbow. What's it called? The bloom. The glow bloom with the rainbow in the background.
Perfect timing. Nice work. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
Apparently not. And I got level 2.
Oh. Ah. All right, on to the next site. Now then.
We got new islands to explore now. I pinpointed 2 teleportation points we can use.
Huh?
Oh, where?
Look.
One on this long narrow island and another offshore in the middle of the water.
Huh?
Captain Wine never got to that spot offshore, did he?
That's great!
This is going to be amazing.
You mind?
I'll let you decide what order you want to visit them in. Keep up the good work. Sure thing, Mirror. Is it going? Enjoying your recharge? Research jaunt?
Actually,
listen, I've got to tell you something. There's a feature I originally forgot to suggest to the professor. But I got him to add it to your research camera.
What?
What kind of a feature? It's a melody player. It lets you your camera play a little tune.
Mm-hmm.
Little music can a little music can prompt Pokemon to show you all the new sides of themselves.
What?
Sounds awesome.
Rita,
could you fill in the details?
Yeah.
Sure thing.
Excuse me.
If you press the R, the melody will play. While it's playing, you can press R again to make it stop.
Wow.
A little music could wake up a sleeping Pokemon. Or make some Pokemon get up and dance. I haven't had a chance to try it though, so I'm no expert yet.
Mm-hmm.
So next, let's give it a whirl. Right, two new areas. Let's go to the sandy place first, why not? Take some pictures of sand, true. I'm not actually sure what other Pokemon could be. Right, that's obvious.
Sand, sand, and more sand. Seems like a gritty environment. I imagine Pokemon live differently.
And you're supporting me, thank you very much. That's very encouraging.
Awesome!
Cacnea. Are you a evolution here somewhere trying to kill me? Or stalk me in the desert? Let's be honest here, it's trying to kill you. Somewhat hard to play this without proper audio. Because you need to keep an eye out for the Pokemon, but you can't completely do it. Right, that's the music button. Couldn't hear the music until the argument, until I said that I pressed the music. Like enough. Didn't expect to see you there. Hi there, Babich. Of course you're here. Apparently I missed something. Oh, got a couple 4-star, right? I had one really good one here, I remember seeing. That one, I guess. Oops. resten sin tid. So let's check this out.
A new discovery!
Great timing!
Let's start doubling up again. I don't know if I saved it or not in my own personal library. Let's go to the beach.
What a warm and relaxing place.
Oh, I go.
I think you're in for some fun photo sessions here.
And something to eat, buddy. You as well. Pikachu, hi there. Where did you come from? I haven't tried the music yet. Still here. Oh. Hey there. Oh. Oh, so it happened automatically because I presume I was supposed to throw a fruit at him. shabby.
Oh, really?
I apparently missed the scan something. Very nice water. Wonder if there's any in the water Pokemon here. Oh, there we go. Have an apple. You know, I never thought about it, how they move. With the wiggle, because their coral, they don't have any movable limbs, I guess. It's just not really something you think about. At least I'm not. How do I activate Sandygaston? How many more things can I actually get when I think about it? It feels like in my roster of the things to make the Pokemon React have gone to completion already. Can't even see them in the preview. The low texture, but I think that's the best one.
Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
I got to level 2, immediately.
All right.
How about that? The reaches on the beach is coming along well. It seems like you're about ready to move on to the offshore area.
By the way,
the Neo One can travel over reef as just as well as over a river, after all.
Now,
let's get ready for some reef searching. Did he try to make a pun involving research and the reef? Instead of getting a nighttime variant, I guess we get this instead. Eat the fruit. Do sharpedos even eat fruit?
Awesome!
I mean, I presume they do, every Pokemon does. Magical, I see. Hi there, Wildlord. What are you doing? feel like I'm a bit close to you to take a proper picture. Just the slightest bit. He's springing with... That's an unpleasant angle. That's a pretty good wingle, I think. No? Alternate path. I didn't know you had to do that. Maybe I missed some other path in the other... runs down.
Look, what a crater! These are also called blue holes. Did you know that?
That one, yeah. That one was a perfect picture of Wingull. Apparently I got a 3-star one. Apparently that's a 3-star one. Eye shot or ass shot?
A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Perfect timing. Perfect timing.
Got it. Where is that ring? Saving that. Might as well go again and see what the other path had. Right over the head of it. So I scanned the other path last time, so if I leave it alone I go down the other path. Did that make sense what I said? Hi there. Would you like a fruit?
The stuff.
I'm going to take this as a yes. Eat it. God damn it. Why can't I hit them? It would be nice if you weren't so goddamn close to me. And you don't need to splash me either. Mad at me. Alright. Leave it be and I should go on the other path then. Yeah. Oh no, help it, help it. Yeah, leave it alone. Leave it alone, you police. Leave it alone.
It's time.
I don't think I helped it. I think it's dead.
All right.
Well, that's sort of a dark thing to see in this game. Unexpectedly dark, yeah. I mean, it's not dark if you don't know that they eat Corsolas, but... That freeze their ass. Should level up.
All right.
Hey Professor, everyone's here.
Thank you.
Thanks Rita, let's get started.
Here's the thing.
We located a new... we located a new teleportation point, but...
Yay!
Alright, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? That's the thing. It's under the sea, of all places. Are you serious? That's so amazing. That's just one thing. The Neo One wasn't really built to go underwater. Oh, come on. So I've fixed it up so it can.
Come on.
Why didn't you lead with that part? Oh my gosh, I can't wait.
Let's do this.
So get ready, everyone. We've got some seafloor research to do.
Huh.
Under the sea, huh? This be a sight to see. Right then, let's go underwater. an apple. Is glowing and I need a picture of it. Oh. This is nice, this is pleasant, and bunch of sharks. Bunch of shark paedos, ready to jump me. And I'm going down in the water and they circling me. They're fucking circling me. Was he joking? Don't actually kill me. Activity. Hey, look over there. Probably enough Tentacruel of all Pokemon is the one that dancing.
Do this. A new discovery.
Nice work. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Perfect timing. A new discovery. Great timing. Perfect timing. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery.
Let's see what they got to say now. Finally develop Illumina orb that you can use in the Markovia Islands.
You mind?
It might be worth your while to take another trip to the beach and the reef. There was some, like, half at this place, so let's check this though. Fruit.
So.
and it's something there again. Oh my god. Hello, Alolan Raichu. Did save that, so no, it's better still. Good.
Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
I guess there's no regular. Regular Raichu, since it's only categorized as Alolan Raichu as Raichu. Let's go again and see if we can't find that research place again.
Good luck.
Let's get the better viewpoint, I guess. That route. Let's head back here one more time. Stuck too. That's one nice picture.
Whoa, really?
Oh, shiny! Am I right in that? I mean, it's different color. I don't actually remember it shiny. Wake up! Perfect picture. See nothing wrong with this. Shiny. I wanna see if they mention it somehow. Nice work. He skipped over it like the rest without even paying any attention.
What?
Now then.
Looks like you've gotten some great research done in the desert.
Now.
I suppose it's time to take the next step and have you go there at night.
You mind?
Once you photograph the Illumina... Once you photograph the Illumina phenomenon in action, I can make Illumina orbs from that for that island. Quiet a lot of requests. Something I will have to sit down and do something. How do I get my saved up photos? Boom. Yeah, here it is. Another form type there, so maybe there is a normal Raichu somewhere in this game. Oh well, I think I have livestreamed enough for today. Had some fun, got a couple new areas locked up. A new Illumina orb. Got to go underwater and check that out. Yeah, but thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.